I am now in the I entered the Wi-Fi password and it's working. And I will now look up what Anspruch means in English and write it down. I could also do it on this smartphone here because it's the video will be there will be no video filming in between the videos, yeah. But I wanted to say in astrology you have only a few constellation, but these few constellation and the connections between the constellation allow you to have a high number of possible interpretations, thousands or even tens of thousands, yeah. So I will have to upload more of my voice message in this WhatsApp group in order to show that I'm committed to upload all WhatsApp messages within the next days. But it's not so important. I mean, most of it I've already said here. What I maybe haven't said with sufficient clarity and emphasis yet is that an idea would be, it's just an idea, but if there would be a vote on it, I would vote for it. Let's say it like that. It has to be democratically decided. That you abolish human sexuality as we have it now, and that you change sexuality in a way that there is emotional reward for doing mathematics and maybe also the other natural sciences and engineering sciences, so that people don't lose time and energy and effort anymore with the sexual activity and erotic activities as we know them now. But of course, then you have to safeguard that also empathy, altruism, compassion, kindness, and interest for your fellow human beings and other creatures is not only preserved but extended. And peacefulness and a willingness to always negotiate and never resort to any kind of violence or destruction. And yeah. I think this is maybe the most important issue of genetic engineering and eugenics in the future, that we abolish human aggression, that we abolish aggressive feelings, aggressive behaviors, and that we, thanks to this, are also able to disarm, mutually disarm, so that no weapons, no arms are anymore among us people, that we live completely without any artificial means or ways to hurt each other. That we only have our fists, but the fists are also never used because we are no longer aggressive. We have deleted any kind of aggression out of our genome. I think this is the best, the most important, and also the most promising and hopeful aspect of genetic engineering in the future. It's probably even more important than to engineer for high intelligence. Yeah. So, because if you don't have violent conflicts anymore, you have solved a lot of problems. You also don't need security measures anymore, physical security measures anymore. You don't need arms. You can discuss everything openly because you are not afraid that somebody will react violently. Tolerance can increase. It would be beneficial for whole humanity. Okay, thanks a lot for watching. Now I entered the Wi-Fi password now. Now the smartphone Samsung Galaxy S5 is connected to the internet. Yeah, and actually I could already go into, because I have the password now, and so I can go into the internet and look up what Anspruch means. Okay, I just do it now. You can watch. I do it, I can film it. Maybe. Oh no, I go to DuckDuckGo because I don't want to enter my Google account there, and if you enter the Google account, you have to enter it because Google wants to have your permission, your that you accept the terms of service. So if I don't. I go to DuckDuckGo, I don't have to decide myself, because I don't like to decide these things. So at DuckDuckGo, I don't have to enter any preferences for privacy or so. I want that everything is public, that there is no privacy, no data protection anymore, but of course the companies, the everybody has to be transparent, not just the citizens. This is the problem, that we as citizens become increasingly transparent, if we want it or not, and at the same time, the government and the companies, corporations are not transparent. So now I enter here, dict. Dict. Yeah. You can also use Leo if you are German speaker. Dict or Leo. Maybe other. There are other. Maybe more online dictionaries. Maybe I need to install the app also. No, then I have to register myself at Google. I have a Google account, of course, otherwise I wouldn't be able to make YouTube videos. But I don't enter it there. So, Anspruch. I'm just curious about what it means in English. Claim, aspiration would have maybe been the right word. Demand, entitlement, aspirations, requirement, pretension, title, right, pretense, interest, requirement, call, pretense, yeah, and so on. So it's probably aspiration would have been the right word. Aspiration. So, or aspiration, yeah, I can look it up, how you pronounce it. This is also an advantage, then you know how to pronounce it.
Aspiration. Aspiration.
Aspiration.
Aspiration.
So it's not aspiration, but aspiration. So I have to stop making these videos, they are not really interesting, so I have to focus again on more serious issues, but I have just now the online dictionary, this is good, so nobody has to go to translate any words from German to English anymore, if I haven't known them in English directly. And what I want to say, yeah, this was the anonymous group issue. What I really don't understand is why these really super intelligent anonymous people, ghost security people, maybe also even people from conventional intelligence agencies, why these people don't set, or why you are watching the video here, why you are not setting up that Okay, in some ways I'm glad because then I can do it and I have something useful to do and I can present my ideas more effectively than as if somebody else had already founded the such a party or initiative or religion of mathematics or a website for that and so. But what I really don't understand is why are you not doing it? Because you know, you are probably all studied scientists, not all, but a lot of you have studied science or mathematics or engineering or computer science on a higher level than I have done. I've also studied it a little bit, but only not really deeply and extensively. So why are you waiting for a really stupid and in some way also egoistic and self-centered person like and not humble enough a person like me who will do it? I mean, this gives a very bad impression on politics because are all politicians really the stupid guys who are the how do you say fame seeking and guys who want to be in the center of attention and the people who really know what is right and wrong, the people who really, would know to how society works are not, in the spotlight, remain in anonymity. This is, in some way, it's a pity, but of course, I'm trying to, but I will probably not. I will become corrupt as anybody else if I enter politics. I'm not sure, but I can try at least try to really stick and keep sticking to the values of a global, decentralized, and most importantly, leaderless organization like Anonymous is. So, but I'm not my biggest or one of my most crucial shortcomings is certainly my lack of formal education and intelligence, and also of course my corruptibility in terms of attractive women. If I see an attractive woman and if I can have it, I don't know, I would probably no longer do the politics that I should. I'm not sure. This is my weakness. Not fast, expensive cars, not big ships or airplane or travels. I will never travel out of Switzerland anyway, not, but also not even within Switzerland a lot. I will do video conferences and yeah. I'm eating too much, yes, but this I do anyway. Also when not doing politics. But women, the good-looking women who promise me hot kisses and so, and if they are good-looking, it's even more promising and arousing and exciting my imagination. So, with good-looking, I mean just that I like their appearance. Maybe they can also be short, but maybe if they are even tall and slim and maybe even tall and athletic, it's even more extreme. My craving, yeah. So as a politician, yeah, it's difficult to really have trust in me. So if you can, you can also, you anonymous guy, participating. Yeah, and I hope you will participate in politics and in ideology and religion, truly progressive religion and also in politics. Maybe you do it better than me. But there is only one transhumanist party and there will only be one a mathematics party per country, so you will probably have to participate there. Maybe we see each other one day. So now I have to really to finish. It's now 2 a.m. in the morning and 22 minutes. So 0222 plus minus 1 minute CET Central European Time. Now I really have to hurry up. And it's Tuesday, 13th of November, 2018. Bye bye.